I want to make sure that your tech is set up properly. So do you have you tested out your equipment with ProctorU? There's a way to do that.
I did.
Okay. So for those who aren't familiar, there's a way you can connect. Did you connect with one of their reps or just do it online?
I did it online and then it gave me a red X. So then I connected with one of their reps and then it was fine.
Nice. So for those who aren't familiar, if you go to testitout.proctoru.com with hyphens between test it out, as Benjamin did, you can go and test your equipment. And then if you really want to, you can live chat with a tech rep. And I would do that maybe the day before or 2 days before, just to make sure that your system is good. If you do it 2 weeks before, then your system could run an update and they could have to redo everything anyway. But that's a big thing I would think about. And then let's see, there's no logic posters behind you, so they're not going to think you're cheating or anything. So I think you should be okay. Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.